going on, my YouTube family? Got some coins here that I have purchased. I'm taking out the sets, putting them in flips to protect them. As you can see, they already been getting beat up from the packaging. Seems like the diamond's okay. So let's just put it in the case. Been moving. Everybody enjoy their Christmas. I'll be here with my family. vet that they say we can't no more. And this is actually why I take all of my coins out of the little plastic that it comes in. They damage the coins. That's not good. And eventually this is how all the coins are gonna come out looking. Leave them in the press. Look, there's something going on up under the rest, so I will check that out. Punch me mark right there. As you can see, right above the tip of that S. Camera won't let me get in there to show you up close, so that will be something I have to check out later. beautiful 69 right here. So you're not gonna show that beauty? Beautiful 69. Get the cracking open on this one. So down to two more. Let's get them open. See what they look like. A little more heat. Let's pop this water out. All right, until next time. We'll be busting up on a 1968 proof set. And What do I have down here? 1968 book set. Stay tuned. Always happy hunting. Keep stacking. Happy collecting.